so you've had a couple of runs this morning on the Trevor Trails. What do you make of them?
Oh, amazing, man. I've had a good day. I wasn't really sure what to expect coming in. You know, I've heard a lot about it. I heard it was awesome, but, you know, until I was actually up there and riding it, I didn't really realise how good it was, you know, see what variety there was. And, you know, the tracks are pretty testing, like there's rocks and roots and, you know, everything in there to really give you a hard time, but, you know, still a lot of fun.
Perfect. And obviously you've ridden in loads of trail centres all over the world and all these glamorous locations. How do you reckon the Trevor Trails compare to other trail centres? Is there similarities there? Or?
Yeah, there's a lot of similarities. You know, it's got that similar feel, you know, with the way the tracks are put together and, you know, the way they're held up. But, you know, at the same time, it's got a very unique feel to it. I think, you know, the weather plays a big part in that. You know, it's very wet here today, but it's still rolling super fast. You know, the rocky sections were gnarly. You know, they're not just kind of easy and thrown in there. They're still pretty tough to ride, and they're still challenging you. So, you know, it's quite refreshing to have a trail centre that's still giving you a hard time on the bike, you know.
Obviously, Northern Ireland's just starting to come onto the map. Can you assess the potential that Northern Ireland has as a destination, as a mountain bike destination with the landscape?
Well, yeah, as a destination for, well, you know, mountain biking specifically, it's incredible. You know, you've got the mountains, you've got access to all these amazing hills, and, you know, obviously people are willing to let people ride here, which is, you know, a big part of it. So, you know, no doubt over the next few years it's going to grow and grow and become one of the bigger names in Europe for mountain bike trips.
Perfect. And this might be a difficult one, but in three words, could you sum up Rush Trevor? Three words.
The trails? Three.
Yeah.
Messy, rough,
loose.
Brilliant. Thanks a million.